began this morning with an update on the investigation that continues into the deaths of a 9-year-old girl and a man in what authorities believe was a hunting accident in Colleton County. Authorities say someone found the bodies Wednesday about half a mile off Barracada Road. The Department of Natural Resources is now handling the investigation. We've reached out about whether the girl and man knew each other, but have not heard back yet.